Brothers and sisters, according to the psalmist, all creation by its very nature proclaims the glory of God. That which is created reflects the glory of the one who created it and gave beauty and power to it. Let's join the nature in giving praise to God the Creator.
Your response? The heavens declare the glory of God.
The heavens declare the glory of God.
The heavens declare the glory of God, and the firmament proclaims the work of His hands. Day unto day conveys the message, and night unto night imparts the knowledge.
The heavens declare the glory of God.
No speech, no word, whose voice goes unheeded. Their sound goes forth through all the earth. Their message to the utmost bounds of the world.
The heavens declare the glory of God.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.